If you had one day to live, what would you do? Would you go skydiving? Would you travel the world? Would you tell someone how you really feel? If you had a lifetime to live, would you lose that drive? Or would your list just keep getting longer? For 2011, we've decided to stop waiting and set on a mission to attempt our list of 100 things to do before you die. Our goal is simple, to cross off as many items on our list as possible, while helping people we meet along the way to do this. And everywhere we go, we ask the same question, what do you want to do before you die? It starts as a simple question, but it will become so much more. Claire, we wanted to help someone new accomplish something from their bucket list. When we asked her what she wanted to do before she died, she answered that she wanted to travel and see the world that we live in. So we're helping her do exactly that as we cross up number 18 on our list, Travel the World.
Claire, look! There's Big Ben!
Where's Parliament?
It's Big Ben!
Where's Parliament?
Cheerio, it's Big Ben!
Where's Parliament?
It's not really that big.
No, not really.
Okay, so what's the presidents that are on here?
Hang on, let me Google it. Let's see, left or right. George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, Theodore Roosevelt, and Abraham Lincoln. Y'all see that?
Yeah.
It's awesome.
It's incredible, really.